On a frigid evening at Lloyd Wilson Field, the Hastings women's soccer team took on the Concordia Bulldogs in the GPAC tournament championship game Thursday. In a tightly contested matchup that came down to the wire, the Bulldogs were able to secure the victory by a score of 1-0. Hastings controlled the contest for the majority of the game, managing to outshoot the Bulldogs 25-4 with 9 shots landing on goal. Newly named starter Anna Stewart was able to corral multiple shots on goal before a Bronco defensive breakdown led to Jessica Skirtson's score in the 79th minute, putting Concordia up for good. The Broncos would have 2 chances in the final minutes to knot the score. However, Kelsey Nealand and Megan Cruz's shots would sail high, ensuring the Concordia victory. With the win, Concordia earns an automatic bid to the NAIA National Tournament, while Hastings will have to wait and see if they earned an at-large bid. For HC Media, this is Russell Heitman.